Team Norway, congratulations, back winning. It really felt a little bit like the Olympics all over again, Vetle.
Yeah, thank you very much. Yet again, the relay proved to be one of the most exciting races. Four guys fighting for the podium, and I thought I think none of us wanted this fourth place, so I just tried to do as in the Olympics, and obviously it worked out again. It was pretty good control, so it felt really, really good to be able to do the same thing again and still maintain some focus after the Olympics.
How good is it to get this win with two new members?
Yeah, it's really, really good. One of my first good experience in the World Cup was the relay in Hochfilzen together with Ole Einar. So I hope they get a good memory from today and can take this experience with them further.
Thanks, congrats.
Thank you.
Sturla, I felt a much better shooting compared to the Olympics. How did you experience it today?
Yeah, I just tried to do it simple. Yeah, I felt quite good in the shape in the track, so I knew that I had I could afford a few spare bullets, and yeah, two spare bullets today, but still a very good leg.
How did you spend the time between the Olympics and now, and what did you do to regain the mental shape?
Well, the one thing I did was to not touch my rifle. I left it in my weapon case and didn't open it until Kotelakti, so I think my head needed some rest from shooting, and I see today that it was needed.
It definitely paid off. Congrats. Philip, first time in the relay and a gold medal. So how was the day?
It was really cool. I was really nervous before the race, but as soon as I started, the nerves completely vanished, and I had really fun today. So the body was great and shooting was great. If you see away from the last shot on the standing, so I'm really happy.
You should be, but you said you were nervous. Did you get any tips from the guys before the start?
Yeah, of course I got some tips and some comforting words from the experienced guys like Sturla and Vetle, so it did well.
You definitely did. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Second relay for you, and still a fantastic result. It really felt like a very, very tough first leg out there.
Yeah, we actually had quite calm on the, especially the first loop, and then after the prone shooting, no one really wanted to keep the speed up. So I had to stay in front there as well and just go and focus on the standing shooting. Unfortunately, I was not completely turned on, so I missed a couple of shots. But then, avoiding the penalty loop was the key today, and then just give it all on the last loop. So. We were in the fight after all the legs, and then when Vetle could just do the last leg and show what he's capable of, then you know what he can do.
Congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
Team Sweden, congratulations. Strong performance today, and quite a fun relay, I would say. Pepe, you really looked strong today on the skis. Did you have fun, and how did you see the competition?
Yeah, I mean, it was a really nice relay today, and we have fought a lot during the season on the men's relay, and finally we make a good team performance.
And I said, you looked really strong on the skis. What's the feeling?
The snow is much easier than Beijing, and it feels good today.
Jesper, you had a tough competition out there. Emilien was really shooting fast. Did you feel a bit of pressure looking at him shooting so fast, or how did you go about?
I didn't see him on the shooting range, but Simon Eder I saw, and he was also fast, so little pressure from there maybe.
And how satisfied are you with this result and your leg?
Of course, we are satisfied with this total result, but my shooting is okay today, not super, not bad, so I'm satisfied.
But you should be, congrats. Team France back on the podium. Was quite a fight, quite an exciting relay, Emilien. It looked some confident shooting again. How did you feel?
Yeah, it was an exciting relay, one more. Since the beginning of the season, other relay I think are good to see, to watch, for athletes as spectators, so it's good. For me it was quite fun. I wanted to have fun on this race and on the skis and on the shooting range too. And yes, I'm happy how I manage it. So yeah, for sure, I just needed some relax and some fresh air to come back at my best level.
Wanted to ask, actually, how did you spend the time after the Olympics, and if you felt better?
I made a lot of cycling, a lot. And I was in the south of France with friends and family, and it was maybe the best things to do for me, to just digest the Olympics and the January month. I think all this was too fast, and I didn't manage it in the best way. So just to come back with family, friends, and stay calm, it was the best thing. We will see after, but I'm happy to come back and take pleasure on the track.
Thank you, congratulations. Simon, tough leg, good competition with Sturla. How did you experience it?
Yeah, it was great to start the week with a relay. My relay was okay. It was a great fight in the last lap with Sturla and Ponsiluoma. It was nice. And well, yes, we have a lot of chance to be here when we see the actuality in the world. Now we took opportunity, and it's just happy to be here. Yeah.
Thank you. Congratulations.